This is a hot rack, so we have no signal. This is a small metal. We have a signal. Now, we have put the metal under the hot rack. We have no signal. Right now, we will activate the AUD, pushing twice time. When the AUD option is activated, we can have a signal. We will deactivate the option and we have no signal.